I'm going to talk about dolphins. People love dolphins and want to go and see them, like in the resorts and theme parks. Have you ever thought how they feel? Imagine you living in a tank. Imagine you living in a tank. When people come and do shows with you and take photos of you and show the world, how will you feel? Imagine dolphins. That happens to them every day if they are lucky and they're put into captivity. We think they're happy and they're having fun when we go and see their shows or go and touch them or have one-to-one sessions with them. But actually, you're totally wrong. They have stress. Dolphins have stress, and because of that stress, they die early. And they're also mammals, and you know, like, they're also living things, and they have feelings. And when we do that, and we go and watch the shows, actually, the more dolphins they will catch, and the more dolphins they will affect and trouble. And most of them, you know, the lifespan of a dolphin is usually like 15, 20 years. But when they're in captivity, it's usually 5, 6, or 7. My parents have never taken me to a dolphin park, but they've taken me for a dolphin sightseeing trip. Over there, dolphins are put, because I love dolphins, and I love to see dolphins and see how they live and read how they live, what do they do and what do they love. So my parents have taken me to dolphin sightseeing trips, and we've seen these dolphins. And trust me, it's much better than going to these shows and having one-to-one sessions. And if you do go to those shows, like, once in a while, it's fine. You want to see them, you want to have that experience. But you know, if you go there often, then you're being selfish because you only think about yourself and how you feel. And how I've said that in tanks, you know, like, they live in the ocean and they have huge space and they can swim as much as they want, but in a tank you have restricted areas, and if you go to that area, then you go to that area and maybe bang into the glass and you get hurt. So they are restricted. And how I've said that they are highly intelligent animals, and they're highly intelligent animals. There was an experience when they were shifting the dolphins to Singapore. One of the dolphins actually died because of a disease she had contracted when she came here. So that was a very sad experience. Sadly, whenever I go to Sentosa and I see the huge queues outside that resort park, and I feel very sad for the dolphins, because the more you go, the more money they get, and the more dolphins they will catch. So, that's it. Thank you.